Now, listen, we've got a few moments. I think it's time to pray for some needs, but you want to share some of the things that
happened. We've got an answer to prayer here. For months, Philip of Rockwall, Texas, had spasms in his back. The doctor's treatments didn't help. He was in a great deal of pain. Then one day, Philip was watching the 700 Club when he heard you, Pat, give a word of knowledge. You said, "You're getting muscle spasms all over your back. It's very painful." Philip felt immediate relief, and he's been pain-free ever since.
Lord, well, this is Indianapolis, a woman named Paula. She was rushed to the emergency room for chest pains. The CAT scan to her heart showed an aortic aneurysm. Mm. That's life-threatening.
Yeah.
So she called the 700 Club for prayer. When she went back for her follow-up appointment, the doctors were astounded. The aneurysm had totally disappeared, and Paula has claiming a miracle.
Praise God.
I'm surprised they let her go home. It looks like to me they would operate immediately, but they didn't, and so God did the work, and that was it. Now, listen, we want to pray for you. I want to tell you something, folks. There's nothing impossible. Nothing impossible. I was reading a couple of days ago about Jesus. You know, he went about and he healed the blind people. He healed crippled people. He healed people that had epilepsy. He healed demon-possessed people. There was nobody who ever came to him who didn't get healed.
That's right.
Because he's God Almighty. And if we pray, he said, "I'll do what you ask in my name." So Wendy and I are going to join hands right now.
God.
Father, in Jesus' name, we join hands. Mm. And we believe God in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let the power of God touch lives now. In the name of Jesus.
Thank
Wendy, what do you have?
There's somebody, you have a chemical sensitivity. You are so sensitive to all kinds of deodorants and cleaning agents, and it just almost makes you sick, and you kind of get angry when you smell it, and the Lord wants to deliver you from that right now. Just receive your healing in Jesus' name.
Somebody has chest pains. You feel like your chest is going to explode, and you're having a hard time. Sure, you got shortness of breath, and you're gasping, and you're saying, "God, help me right now." Put your hand on your chest in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Touch. Thank you, Lord.
There's many people. I just heard Jesus is speaking peace to your heart right now. You're getting so caught up in this, in the whirlwind of the commercialism of Christmas and all the tasks that you have to do. But Jesus says, "Peace to you. Be still and know that I am God."
Lord, now touch lives across this area. People who are sad about the holiday, you're sad, you're lonely. And God is going to reach in and give you joy. He's going to take away that garment of sadness and give you a garment of praise. You'll be praising the Lord. So just right now, together with us, praise Jesus Christ and thank Him from the depths of your being. And God is going to transform your problem into something, a real blessing. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, God.
Amen.
Amen.